Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I'm going to show you how to enable privacy masking on your IP camera so you can block out those areas that you don't want to be recorded to comply with those GDPR requirements. All right, so I'm going to use our outside camera for this video, and to do this we need to go configuration, make sure you're in expert mode, bottom left corner, and then we go to camera and then privacy mask. Okay, so now we're going to select our outdoor camera, which is actually our live streaming camera on YouTube. So we're going to click on enable, and then we're going to draw area one. Okay, so it's to draw an area. It's not really draw a box. You kind of, well, yeah, you draw a box, but it's like a solid box. It's a bit different. So imagine we want to block out all this area, and then we go area two, apply area one, and then we'll go another area. Okay. And apply that. So now when the camera gets recorded and live stream, you're not going to be able to see any of these areas. So let's go over to the live stream. There you go, all blocked out. All right guys, so thanks for watching this quick help video, and got loads more in detail videos on our other channel. I recommend checking them out, but thanks for watching and see you again. Cheers, bye bye.